Hey guys, it's pheonixking787, and today I'm doing a video about a story. No, wait, hold on. I'm doing a story that's a video. Okay, I'm telling a story today. And this story is about, I think it took place when I was like 7 years old. And it's about me. See, look, I was, okay, here's the thing, I was, like, born a gangster, okay, like, when I was, like, 7 years old, and I was, like, pissing on nurses and stuff, I ain't give a fuck about nothing, okay, but, anyway, here it goes. So, when I was a kid, I had asthma, I had real bad asthma. Sometimes I would have to go to the hospital for, like, two weeks at a time. That happened a couple times. And I always used to hate getting shots. And they would give me a shot almost every time I went to the hospital. So this one time, I had an asthma attack. I think I was around 7. My mom took me up to the hospital, and when I got there, you know, they laid me down and they gave me like a little, I forgot what it's called, but it's like something that's like supposed to help you breathe and stuff. They gave me some tests, and then because I was worried the whole time that I was going to have to get a shot or something. When I was a kid, I would have done anything to not get a shot. Okay, I have other stories about shots too. This is, I think, the funniest one, or at least one of the funniest ones. So, like, I'm sitting. After they finish one of the tests, I just sit in the like. I'm like laying on the bed and I'm just chilling, watching TV. Right. Well, I wasn't really chilling. I was hoping that I would not have to get a shot. Cause I hated shots.
Phoenix.
A nurse came back in and she said, I have to get a shot. And then I was like, no! No! They basically had to drag me to the room for the shot, right? I was like, no. It probably only took them like 5 seconds to get me there from that room to the other room. But in my mind, I was putting up a fight. Like, it was like all in slow motion and stuff. It was like a whole Will Smith movie went down in my head during that period of time from that room to the other room, right? So they took me, dragged me to the other room. And I was like, and then they made me like sit down on the bed thing, and then they said they were gonna have to give me a shot, right? And then at this point, they were getting ready to give me a shot. They were getting the needle or whatever, and I was like, no. I really didn't want this shot. Okay, I guess I made that point clear. But look, so I'm trying to swing my arms out and stuff. And then I'm like, I'm just like, no, please, no, don't do this. It doesn't have to be this way. We can work this out. We can talk about this. Please, no. Then I just made an excuse to get out of it. I was like,
wait. I have to pee, okay? You can't give me a shot when I gotta take a piss. That's an equation for disaster, okay? You gotta let me pee. You have to leave this complaint with the hospital.
So they have one of those hospital bottle things that you're supposed to pee in or whatever. And they let me go so that I could, go. See what I did there? So anyways, I whip out the Black Mamba. That's what I call it. So I whip out the Black Mamba, right? And I toss it in, right? Keep in mind the lady is holding the nurse is holding the bottle at this time. And the thing is, it slipped out. It slipped out. See, I was so scared, and my hands were shaking. My hands were shaking and stuff. That's how scared I was. And it slipped out. Yep. I don't know if it was because my hands were shaking or if it just slipped out, but it slipped out. Then at that point, it was like a fire hose went off in that bitch. Like, I was just taking out everybody. Everybody was getting hit. They had a lot of nurses that were trying to hold me down. So there were like four of them in there, and all of them caught piss. All of them. I was like a water hose. I was like a fucking water cannon about this bitch. I was like, it was like sprinklers. Like I peed on everything. That's the moral of the story. And at this point, I'm pretty sure the nurses were mad. I didn't really have to pee that bad. I just wanted to get out of the shot. After I started pissing on people, I just started turning around and shit, doing jumping jacks, pissing on every fucking body in the motherfucking room. I started turning around doing 360s and shit. Once I don't remember if I went back to the bottle or if I just finished pissing on everybody. I don't remember. All I know is I pissed on a lot of people that day. And then they strapped me down. I was still trying to struggle with the shot after that. Okay, like the nurses were okay. The nurses were covered in piss, because I was a gangster. I didn't give a fuck. I was like, yeah. And they strapped down my arms and legs and stuff. And the lady, how when you get a shot, they tied the little thing around your arm. I guess after she got pissed on, I was like, whatever, That was like my final stand against nurses everywhere. Just pissed on them.
She just really didn't care how tight she tied that thing. Cutting off my circulation. Doing that now. On this channel, we piss on nurses. End of story. Okay. If you don't like pissing on nurses, then get the fuck off. I'm joking. Some jokes just go too far. Yep. Anyways.
They gave me the shot. And I was screaming and stuff. My mom had to hold my hand because I was such a I was a little bitch, okay? So the shot. I screamed the whole way through it. And after that, I think I just went back to the original room that I was in, and I drank some apple juice. The end. So yeah, I pissed on nurses. Drink apple juice. Those are the main plot points of this story. Thank you guys for listening to this story. I'm gonna be doing more stories, probably once a week, because I got a ton of stories. But yeah. Please subscribe and Phoenix King forever! Phoenix King! Phoenix King! Phoenix King!